called Sargas. It's a very compact, high-performance UHF reader. It supports LLRP, the Mercury API, Universal Reader Assistant tool. It's a two-port reader.
Okay.
It has our micro module inside so that it goes up to 30 dBm. It's a networked reader, so it has Ethernet. You can use a power adapter or battery. It has a very powerful Linux processor inside,
okay.
So it can host a pretty significant amount of software right on the reader so that you don't have to necessarily be connected to a host in order to analyze data or do something like that. And then we have GPIO, 4 inputs and 4 outputs. We have a host USB port, and we are going to certify some accessories for that.
And that's pretty new for you guys,
that's right?
That's right, yeah. Okay, that's what I thought.
This is new for us. So one would be a Bluetooth reader that can read BLE tags.
Oh, wow.
That's what that is.
Okay.
One would be a power injector for power over Ethernet.
Okay.
You could use that. We'll also have a Wi-Fi adapter approved for the USB host port. The other things that are really cool and new are an HDMI port, so you can connect a monitor directly to this product, to the Sargas, and drive that monitor. And there's a micro SD card, so you can use that for extra storage.
Oh, that's awesome, because you might have a whole lot of reads, and you
exactly.
want to keep them all together,
yep.
So having that micro SD slot would really help you out there.
Exactly.
Awesome.
Exactly. And then there's a mini USB on this side. That's for console or data communication.
Oh, great. So. And it's in a really small form factor, which is
yes.
easy to handle. Probably
Very
one
small.
Of the smallest readers that I've seen. That's not just a module. It's
exactly.
actually a reader.
It's a full networked reader. So here's the Sargas. And as I was saying before, the Sargas has a very powerful Linux processor inside, so it can operate basically as a PC
yes.
and run independently. So what we've got here is the HDMI port is driving this monitor. We have in the host USB port, we have a hub, and we're driving a keyboard and a mouse. So the Sargas, we're using the PC inside the Sargas as a PC.
To do everything.
To
honestly.
Do everything.
Yeah.
Yes. And then in addition, we're showing that you can read both BLE tags and UHF tags. So we have the classic RF port connected to an antenna reading tags.
Okay.
And then we have the small BLE reader.
Oh.
Reading.
Which is tiny.
Just tiny reading BLE tags.
Right. So you're reading both with the
yes.
reader, and then, I mean, this is a tiny antenna as well.
Right, but you could have any size antenna that
right.
you could put, because it's a 30 dBm.
Right, so you can handle pretty much anything that,
correct.
That you pair it with. But it's a powerhouse,
yes.
being able to do the PC work as well as the UHF reader work.
Yes.
So that is really impressive.